might have asked many times before. Okay. What is your salary? If I ask you, generally what we say, suppose if you are currently working, you say that my salary is, let's say, one lakh per month. As I've already told you, let me repeat the same again. Remember always, your salary calculation should not be done this way. Now, what is the amount that is going to be credited into your account on every month beginning or month end? You have to think, what is your earnings every month? What is your savings that you have in your bank account? What are the savings that you have? Finally, after all expenditure is completed, is done for the month, for your family, for your friends, for yourself, for your bike, petrol, and for your other needs, your dresses, whatever it is. After expending all the money here, what is the savings that you have on 30th of every month? Is that positive balance or is it negative? You are in debts every month. Like after your salary is being completed, it is completely spent, and you're taking some debts from someone else, and your other survival is happening like this, then you are not earning anything. So now, if this way, if you think, and you have to work towards increasing this amount of money, not the salary. So if you think, I wanted to increase 30% of the salary, what I'm earning today, from 1 lakh, you will go to 1.30 only. 1.3, I'm sorry, 1.30. Now, as you're earning 1 lakh rupees per month, and your savings is only 10,000. Now, how much you wanted to earn? Every month, I wanted to see my bank balance as 1 lakh. This is what towards. So now you are targeting to 90%. So that means you have to, so considering the ratio, what you have today, expenditure and earnings, now it should go to 90%, it should increase. That means you have to earn 10 lakhs. That is what actually where you have to target. But you're targeting only to 1.3 or 1.5 or 2 lakhs, 100% hike. It's not 100% hike actually. So the efforts that you are putting to earn 1 lakh, finally the savings that you are saying that you have in your account is only 10,000. This is what the efforts that you have, the results efforts what you have is the 10,000 only. So where you're selling yourself, meaning that where you're selling your efforts, your knowledge and everything, finally, what is there in your account? 10,000, that is what your earnings. It's not 1 lakh. If you feel like you are earning 1 lakh, you raise your collar. This is where your downtime starts. You feel like you are earning 1.5 lakhs, you are earning 2 lakhs a month, automatically you raise your collar in India. The same ratio compared in other countries as well. See, successful people will not think like this. So those whom you see today, billionaires and millionaires, those people, their thinking will be different completely. They do not think like what they are earning. So they think always about their expenditure, what they are spending. They are going to increase their savings by reducing the expenditure. At the same time, they're going to work towards earning more money with respect to more savings. It's not by what they have. Suppose they're generating a revenue of $1 million per year, let's say, for example, and after all the expenditure, their profit share is 10%. Okay, 10% out of it. Their concentration will not be like, we are earning $1 million, next time we have to make it 1.2. This will not be their target. So this is what we have. 10% of 1 million should become 1 million. It should become 1 million. So now they think in both ways. What are the both ways? It is like earnings plus savings. So your thinking should be like, it's not only towards earnings, it's towards your savings as well. What is the money that you're spending every day? You have to list out everything. Once you had list out everything, just think about what is the wastage that you are doing. In every production, there will be definitely wastage. Definitely. you have to think towards reducing it. So what is the amount of money that you are spending every month? How you can reduce your expenditure by completely achieving the same needs what you are achieving? If something bad is there in the needs, just get rid of it. If it is not useful for you, just get rid of it. So this is how your earnings will be increased every month by savings, by targeting more earnings on the savings what you have on 30th of month on in your bank account. This is how you have to think. So your perception, your thinking, this is what first has to be changed if you want to be successful in your life.
You have to just, you cannot say simply their life, who has become successful, there were no hurdles. Okay, there are many hurdles, but we are creating our own hurdles. That is the problem. By default, there are hurdles. Overcoming that is our response.